Sup guys, Shock here, back again in a brand new video. So, this is a bit of a disclaimer. I am very, sorry that, for not uploading a single Destiny video in more than a year, I guess. I did, however, save the recording, luckily, but, I'm just gonna say I'm sorry for not uploading for a very long time on Destiny content. And I promise you that hopefully in the future I will upload more Destiny content videos and playing on some making other gameplay videos instead of GBO2 and stuff or Gundam Battle Operation 2. But that's all I wanted to say, so I hope you guys enjoy this video. Don't forget to shock blast that like button and don't forget to subscribe. See you guys in the video.
What's up everybody, Shock Blast here, welcome back to a random Destiny video. So this is part 4 actually. So I'm pretty sure we did the Warman and Stavar, no one. We did these two, the Dark Within and the Warman. So there's actually a cutscene I want to show you, but before we get into the cutscene, don't forget to smash that like button and don't forget to subscribe. Also, I will be making a hunter version of myself and a warlock version, but I might not record videos of it, mostly of my titan. Anyways, let's go.
There was a time when we were much more powerful. But that was long ago. Until it wakes and finds its voice, I am the one who speaks for the Traveler. You must have no end of questions, Guardian. In its dying breath, the Traveler created the ghosts to seek out those who can wield its light as a weapon. Guardians to protect us and do what the Traveler itself no longer can.
What happened to it?
I could tell you of the great battle centuries ago. How the Traveler was crippled. I could tell you of the power of the darkness, its ancient enemy. There are many tales told throughout the city to frighten children. Lately, those tales have stopped. Now, the children are frightened anyway. The darkness is coming back. We will not survive it this time.
Its armies surround us. The fallen are just the beginning.
What can I do?
You must push back the darkness. Guardians are fighting on Earth and beyond. Join them. Your ghost will guide you. I only hope he chose wisely.
I did. I'm sure of it. We're in this together now.
Wow, actually, I was a... can't believe it. I didn't know my earnings sound like that. Anyways, I had to stop making promises that I can't keep. So is that a moon mission? Yeah. The dark beyond. Let's do it.
We gave up the moon to keep the Hive away from Earth. We hoped that would be enough for them.
Whoa, what happened to the moon? I had like big scratches on it.
I used to look up here at night and wonder what the Hive were doing. But the only activity I could ever pick up was hazy, like it was blocked or buried. A guardian came here searching for a way into the Hive fortress, but he just disappeared. Let's pick up his trail. His last known coordinates are up ahead.
Whoa, look at Earth. Looks like some kind of a gas giant, maybe like Jupiter. Is that a... Whoa, look at that Saturn. Look at that probe. Whoa. Look at my stars. Can see satellites. I gotta admit, this game is pretty cool.
The Guardian's last report said he captured this old accelerator from an unknown fallen house. Some of this equipment shows recent activity. Had to be the Guardian's ghost. Looking for the remains of an old colony base. Not too far. Maybe he's still there.
You sure? So typically I'm recording this on a Sunday. Oh.
You can grab your Sparrow now. We're linked. The colony base he was looking for should be on the other side of the ridge.
Let's see what kind of nuclear we got. What's that? Here. Oh, hell no. Wait, let me just finish these healing shots.
This is where he was headed.
Let me finish these goons off.
Looks like he set up camp here. Let's see what he left behind.
Notes. They're all about a place called the Temple of Crota. It's not far from here. Sounds like a death trap.
Temple of Crota. I remember that was a death trap.
The ground here is hollowed out for miles. Who knows what's happening under your feet? I think we found the temple.
That thing is...
Up ahead. Guardian down.
Huh?
There's nothing left.
Not even the light. Where's his ghost?
Another guardian? Yeah.
Want to move back.
Some kind of suspense.
We've woken the hive.
No. No.
Thank you.
picking up the dying light of a ghost. Inside. The ghost is dead, but I can still read some of its memories. The Hive are raising an army here, preparing to invade Earth. We need to stop them.
Trust me, this game is gonna be long. Whoa. So, what do I have? 23. 29? So we completed the Dark Beyond. Okay. How long is it gonna take? Whoa. Wow. So anyways, I'm gonna stop it here, guys. So don't forget to smash that like button and don't forget to subscribe for more Destiny. And I'll see you guys next time.